Am I running? Little ones?
Wow. Fast Pass has a line through now.
Oh, wow. That's cool. So you get to see different stuff.
Never seen this path before.
That's Kevin. Right, so you were looking at San Barbara.
Okay, I see it.
Stay
inside the little line, please. Inside the little line. On the decorative title.
Just
on the decorative title.
On the decorative
title. Yes.
I speak on the top.
So the mask going to come to life like the TV room?
You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. Evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story on the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Alright, the Goofy lamp. Mine does not light up.
Right in, hold on.
the face over there? The big face?
Oven face.
The oven face.
My chair, I sat in one time.
Oh, my chair. Are you sat in the chair?
There's an open gate right there. Ooh. She dared me when I walked back and goes, she said, sit in the chair. I went, she got me a picture, jumped out really quick. They didn't know me. 10 seconds.
Hold on.
So I said, my chair, I sat in once.
You said jump over and sit with us?
That one. Oh. That chair. Not that chair.
Nearby place where the guy fell down.
Interesting.
Goodbye, reason why those guards are so high.
Yeah. Oh boy. At 6 o'clock, 2 hours left.
What?
I wonder if buy props off the rice.
Yeah, seriously.
To our valued guests, for your safety once on board, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the elevator at all times. And do take special care to supervise your children. Thank you. Estimados huéspedes, por su seguridad, una vez a bordo, por favor, permanezcan sentados y mantengan sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del elevador y todo momento. Y por favor, vigile a sus niños. Gracias.
Yeah, we are at the front. Perfect. Good.
Yeah.
That's a good way to end it. Screen.
What happened here to dim the lights of Hollywood's brightest showplace is about to unfold once again. One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. That door is opening once again, but this time, it's opening for you.
Woo! Next time you check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
Watch your step as you exit the elevator doors. Trust your stay at the Hollywood Tower Hotel as a pleasant one. And please, do come back and see us again.
Thank you.
Hey, any news about the
I'm gonna sit there smiling.